A young brother jetting through the streets with his boys. Every night making noise, jumping the turnstiles, running around buck while other sissy could walk. He was known for a troubled child, jetting through the halls, writing on the walls of his projects, and getting high in the exits. Now he's all geeked out, ready for a shootout. His man hits him off with a 4-4, good looking out. But it's not enough, I need some extra clips. What you gonna do? Don't worry, I got this. Shorty stepped off, went where he had to go. Came up a creek behind some buildings real slow. He was about to make his move, then he heard a sound. Put the gun down. So he did, turned around, saw the kid he was ripping with. Thought to himself, aw, this shit. That was the end of his wannabe gangster dreams. Shorty died at 14.
Gotta get paid, cause life's too short. I'm not a prankster. I'm looking up with a gangster. You step in the cell and I shake. You take your kicks and say thank you.
I used to hang out on the streets and then I think a lot. And it's all over to my mom, you know what you talk about. I said she really tried to teach me, but I won't be taught. And every time she tried to discipline me, yo, it's poor. So when I turned 16, I headed out the door. Cause all that shit, she was stressed, I could not take no more. I thought $2 this again, I found out much my friends. Because I played the puppet sparkers for the latest trend. I put a trigger on all them who was 2 times bigger. I brought a slug and it's smoking through one in the river. And now I'm living in a cell, which is 2 or 4. Receiving war, pay for the steel iron door.
Gotta get paid, cause life's too short. I'm not a prankster, I'm a buffalo gangster. You step in the cell and I shake. You take your kicks and say thank you. You gotta get paid, cause life's too short. I'm not a prankster, I'm a buffalo gangster. You step in the cell and I shake. You take your kicks and say thank you.
The age of 10, that's when my life become begin. Now that I'm 22, it's over and I'm all in. Back on the block, I was a hood and a villain. Stick up, there goes that kid again, illin. I sold drugs, hung with thugs, carried guns for kicks. Now I'm down on a 12 with a 4-stiff. I'm an outlaw trip, call me Justice. The wrong one for you to try to up with. I'm a nice kid, young and know who don't play. I'm from N-E-W-A-R-K. Born an outcast, but many are outlast. Get out of line and get burnt up real fast. I'm not a gangster that don't need the vest. I'm rougher than Frank Nitti, sharper than Elliot Ness. Gangsta Chronicle, shooter Ben Capone. In other words, I'm just bad to the bone.
But life's too short, I'm not a prankster. I'm a buffalo gangster. You step in the cell and I shake. You take your kicks and say thank you. Gotta get paid, cause life's too short. I'm not a prankster. I'm a buffalo gangster. You step in the cell and I shake. You take your kicks and say thank you.
Faxo en deuil, noir et rouge. Eric Mohamed, producteur de l'émission, nous a quittés jeudi 16 décembre, vaincu par le virus du sida. Depuis les années Rapline, Rico était pour l'équipe de Faxo bien plus qu'un simple producteur. Pas besoin de discours, car comme il le disait lui-même, the show must go on, le spectacle continue. Alors salut, Rico.
Salut, Rico.